Hey, what's up YouTubers, and welcome back to our channel. It's a beautiful November day and we're here to test out a new sprocket that we just installed. Most pit bike engines come with four gears, but this particular 125cc engine has got three gears forward and one reverse. So today we're gonna find out how fast this thing goes. I found this axle sprocket on eBay for like $12, including shipping. So now let's reassemble the bearings and throw the axle back on the cart. I've got 15 teeth in the front, 21 teeth in the back, and this thing is ready to roll. So let's move on to the next go-kart. This kart here has got a 9 horsepower horizontal shaft engine. It comes with 30 series torque converter. It's got a 12 teeth sprocket in the front and 60 teeth sprocket in the back. It comes with number 35 chain. I haven't made any changes to this go-kart. It's still the same, just like I made it. So let's go take him for a spin on this dead-end street that we found.